Hello student, welcome back. Today we learn about the numericals, chapter number 4, chemical thermodynamics. Now the numerical part 1. First problem, it is related to pressure volume type of work. And the second problem is related to maximum work. We are taking one example of each formula. So you will understand how to calculate and how to use the formula. The first problem, 3 moles of an ideal gas expanded isothermally from 15 cubic decimeter to 20 cubic decimeter. Always read the problem carefully. Here word is given, expanded isothermally. Only isothermally word is given, not reversible and isothermal. Because reversible isothermal is the maximum one. And only isothermal means it is not the maximum work. From 15 cubic decimeter to 20 cubic decimeter at constant pressure of 1.2 bar means pressure is given. 2 volumes are given, number of moles are given. Estimate the amount of work in cubic decimeter bar and in joule. In 2 units you have to calculate the work. So what is your job? First write down all the data given. Here number of moles are given. V1 is given, V2 is given and pressure is given. Out of these 4 values and W is to be calculated. Out of these 4 values, the number of moles are not of any use for us. It is given in extra which is not to be used in the calculation. Now what is the problem? Problem is the pressure volume type of work. From this isothermal word, you come to know. The formula used to be simple pressure volume type of work. Write down first the formula minus P delta V. All the data is given. Put up the values with unit. Solve the final answer having unit. Minus 1.2 bar 20 cubic decimeter minus 15 cubic decimeter. So minus 1.2 bar into 5 cubic decimeter. This subtraction. Answer comes out to be minus 6 cubic decimeter bar. This is first answer, W in cubic decimeter bar. Now W is also asked in joule. So you must know the conversion. Remember this conversion, 1 cubic decimeter bar equal to 100 joule. So W equal to minus 6 into 100 joule equal to minus 600 joule. This is the final answer and the problem is very simple. What is your first job? First read the problem carefully. Now the second problem. 2 moles of an ideal gas expanded isothermally and reversibly. Now focus on this word. Expansion, isothermal and reversible. And when isothermal reversible expansion is there, you have to calculate the maximum work. From 20 liter to 30 liter at 300 Kelvin, calculate work done and R is given. Write down again all the data here. And after writing, write down the formula W equal to maximum work formula minus 2.303 nRT log 10 V2 upon V1 and W equal to minus 2.303. Put up all the values with unit. Calculate the common terms, mole with per mole, per Kelvin with Kelvin, cancel, only joule remains. Liter with liter cancel. And now first clear the log to the base 10 30 divided by 20. And it is comes out to be log 10 1.5. Now again remember, when the log of only one figure you are going to take, you do not have to take the anti-log. When anti-log is to be taken, when more than 2, more than 1 or 2 or more than 2 figures are used for calculation of log, then anti-log is to be taken. Here log of only one figure. So log to the base 10 1.5 comes up to be 0.1761. And now clear the calculation. Use log table for calculating these different figures. Write down all the log here. Addition of this all log and then after addition take the anti-log of that figure and it comes up to be W equal to the maximum work equal to minus 2023 joule means minus 2.023 kilo joule into 10 raised to the power minus 3. Therefore, it comes up to like this.